Hello, humans. Have you thought about what happiness means to you? Surely we can't always expect to be smiling and laughing. Perhaps happiness has more to do with inner peace and acceptance. So, as you make yourself comfortable, just allow this experience to be whatever it will be. You can close your eyes or soften your gaze and let go of the day thus far. Land in the moment where you already have everything you need. Take some deep breaths, breathing in warmth and gratitude, and as you breathe out, let go of anything that isn't serving you. Pretend you're somewhere completely new and that you have no words or labels for anything going on around you. What noises are present? Are there any smells? What does your body feel like right now? What emotions do you feel? Now we'll follow the breath, staying present with every inhalation and exhalation. We can't stop thoughts from arising, so simply allow them to come and go as they will. Let's follow the breath for a few minutes now. Now we'll practice just being. Let your mind do whatever it wants. You don't even have to follow the breath. Let's just be present and let whatever happens, happen. Now we'll tune back into our senses, again pretending we've never been where we are. What do you notice? As always, take your time and open your eyes when you're ready. Notice how you're feeling right now.
And as you go through your day, notice what happens when you give yourself permission to remain calm in the face of difficulty.